Good morning, guys, and welcome back. Today I'm going to do another clean with me video, but it's going to be just the playroom. So I'm going to show you how bad this playroom is because it's just real bad. But that's life with two toddlers, so. All right. So this is supposed to be Emmy's bedroom, but she sleeps with me still. So it's destroyed. Zoe. And it just needs to get cleaned, and I feel like I need to like throw some stuff out, or not throw some stuff out, but donate some stuff to some kids that don't have as much as these kids do. Especially because they don't even play in here. They will take some toys out of here and bring them, you know, into the living room and play, or in their bedroom and play, and then they just throw it in here when I tell them it's time to clean up. So what's going to happen is I'm going to have Emmy tell me what she wants and what she doesn't want. And since she's only two, she probably doesn't want a lot of it. And I can just either store it in the basement or, like I said, just give it away for now. Because really there's no need for all of this. So this is going to be a clean with me playroom edition. Get ready. They had a troll's birthday party and my sister made this giant poppy. I don't know if you can tell how big it is, but I'm 5'3" and a half and it comes up to like right here. But how cool is that? So I want to paint in here and I want to put this giant poppy on the wall somewhere. So first things first is cleaning it out and organizing. And then I will ask them what kind of paint, what color paint they want. So let's just jump on into this, why don't we?
all right, and it's all clean. And I think I need to get rid of some of these because they have this playhouse, so they don't even use those, so. Hi. Hey, Em.
What are you doing?
Hi.
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
I'm playing.
You're playing? The puzzle?
Yeah.
Which one? Oh, the pony one. Say bye to the camera.
Bye, camera.
All right, guys, and that is it for my Clean With Me Playroom edition. I hope you guys enjoyed it. It will probably get destroyed in about 15 minutes, but that's okay. All right, guys, if you liked this, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye.